For the mind, I couldn't stick to his word, and he was gonna be damned if he didn't stick to his. And he claimed he would pull through, strategizing every single move like he was Sun Tzu. Had to keep up every expectation for the crowd too. He would never drop below his standard. He was standing on that pedestal, trying to balance Daedalus telling Icarus not to elevate above the limit with them delicate wings. Are you crash and burn? You just sound like a pessimist. You just doubting my ability to walk in the clouds. I can put the boundaries aside. It's not arrogance or defiance, it's confidence at its finest. The quality that you lack, and you probably in denial. You shy away from a challenge as soon as it becomes social. You must be kind of callous, dedicated to contemplation. You analyze, plot and plan, you need validation. Waiting for perfect conditions just to prove your worth. Thirsty, hungry, got ambition, but no, it's not enough. No, no, it's not enough. It's alright, even if you get it all wrong. Temptation or perfection leads to failure, but they was telling me to stay in touch with reality. Found out what real life was looking out for, that fantasy.
'Cause you can take back the earth, but you can erase the meaning. You can take back the urge if you can embrace the feeling. You can fall, you can fall.